is simply misunderstood. Look at him bringing those doggies food.
He said,
let us have a game of tag.
And let a cat out of the bag. There were no trees, and so instead, the cat jumped on Pepito's head. Now just listen to the poor boy crying. Which you must cry if by any chance you're ever in need of help. Faster to the secret of the disaster. She came in time to save the bad hat and madam, I do care of the cat.
Goodbye, Fido. So long, Robert. Let's go home. The fun is over.